let's give them some additional time to think as we sing to Emmanuel, which means God is with us.